Okay, making homemade eggnog. I got a double batch going, 12 cups of milk, my butter, ground cinnamon, ground nutmeg, and a little bit of vanilla extract, and then 12 yolks. Got 12 egg yolks, a little bit of white, but that's okay. And there you go, a whole picture of homemade.